3, 2, 1, start. 9 annual flowers that bloom all summer long. Summertime means bloom time. Flowering annuals and perennials are bursting with color, fragrance, and texture while providing a feast for our busy pollinator friends. Number 1. Nasturtiums. Nasturtiums make a joyful addition to the garden with their orange, yellow, and red tinge blooms perched atop unique veined green to variegated foliage. Number 2. Snapdragons. Snapdragons are as resilient as their spicy common name. With a flower face said to resemble that of a snarling dragon, they come in combinations of red, orange, yellow, white, and pink. Number 3. Zinnias. Benares giant. Zinnias are terrific cutting garden flowers and pollinators flock to them. They produce 3 to 4 inch blooms on about a 4-foot plant. Number 4. Petunias. Petunias are old-fashioned favorites that in modern times have been hybridized to produce varieties with bigger blooms, striking stripes, or color combinations. Number 5. Begonias. There are many varieties of begonia, with tuberous begonias being particularly popular. These shade-loving beauties are the perfect option for brightening up a dark corner, although they do require a bit of dappled light in the morning or late afternoon. Number 6. Calibrachoa. Calibrachoa, or million bells, is hardy to USDA zones 9 to 11. In cooler regions, Calibrachoa is most often planted in hanging baskets. Number 7. Lantana. In the tropical Americas, lantana is considered a weed but elsewhere is prized for its continuous blooms in shades of pink, orange, white, and yellow in combinations thereof. Number 8. Marigolds. Members of the Aster family, marigolds bear solitary flowers of orange, yellow or red. The aromatic leaves of the plant repel pests and as such are often used as a companion plant on the vegetable plot. Number 9. Impatiens. Popular annuals for shade, impatiens produce 5-petal blooms perched atop succulent-like stems with scalloped foliage. Blooms may be purple, pink, white, orange, or even variegated. These curated pick of show-stopping annuals will fill out your garden beds, containers, and hanging baskets until the end of summer. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.